Hey, get out, we're on this, everybody. We're here on the lead guitar here. Is that Kentucky hat? Is that what
it is? What do
you think? Okay, I got an LA. That being my brother-in-law over here.
That's Louisville.
That's Louisville, Kentucky, okay. He'd be my brother-in-law. That's my wife and brother, Floyd. Me on the way down, just help me on the way back. That way, when he keeps me awake wherever we go. Robert Napier, Winchester. Now, over here on the five string, you don't need no introduction, especially around here. So, everybody that's in here, I said most of you in here either got your oil change, brake put on, or something to go over here. If not, first thing to do is Tommy Hall. He's my brother-in-law too. What you call a quartet. Over here on my left, he's not my brother-in-law, but now we're gonna really mess you up. Everybody around here knows him. Pete Barroff knows him. He played probably about every band that's been formed here in the last little while. We thank God he's with us too. They had took him off somewhere tonight. He's my first cousin from right here in Knox County.
Yeah.
Mr. Thomas the Train Pack. Mom is my sister's wife, so it also makes him my nephew.
That's what I like to tell everybody. I said, when we go to play everywhere, I said, it's me, my four uncles, and my first cousin. They said, how many people's in the family? I said, five. I said, you mentioned six. I said, yeah. I said, my first cousin, my uncle. And where are you from? I said, you should go in Knox County and find the furthest otter you can go and go flat to the head. That's where I'm from.
Yep.
But won't you make some welcome over here on my right, Powell County. Like you said, my first cousin, my uncle, Mr. Randy Owens.